Ahojte, ahojte, vítam vás konečne v ďalšej časti na hru Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Priznám sa, toto idem druhýkrát, pretože prvýkrát som sa tam... sa mi podarilo sa tam brutálne utopiť. Ako sme teda na tej ceste pre Theorem. Týmto ľuďom by som sa skúsil rád vyhnúť. Neviem, či to teda pôjde. Naposledy ma napadli všetky štyri a to bolo tiež také... Bola to zaujímavá bitka, ale bolo to náročné. Jo, teraz to vyzerá byť v pohode. Super. Kúrnik, ale predtým som tu nemal búrku. Keď sa bojím, sa tu stane niečo úplne retardované. Tak jo, no. Poseidon! No, čo som minule spravil, tak to je takáto úžasná vec. Ty vole, to sú vole. Yes. Dobre, ja myslím, že dobrý. To fakt akože dosť hlboko. A je to mega palác, akože. Sa absolútne čudujem, ako je možné ísť do tu. Toto máme. Dobre, potrebujeme ísť hore. Je to brutálne hlboko. Tak. Pláve vôbec? Či keď je to more takto rozbúrené. Musím dať pozor, tu som sa minule utopil. Hej, je tu stopa kultistovi. Ani neviem aká, lebo som sa minule utopil proste. Ty vola. Zas? Ty koky. Čo sa tam prebúha deje, že sa tam idem vždy utopiť? Horšie je, že neviem, ako sa tam ani dostať. Jo. Ráda. Ešte tu niekde je poklad. Jo, hen tam. Možno stihnem. Pome. Musím sa aj potom pozrieť na tú stopu. Paráda. Tak, palác máme. Ty kokos, ja som teraz vyšší než tá loď. Oh, wow. Tomu hovorím fakt neskutočné vlny. Tak. Môžem sa pozrieť na toho kultistu, ktorého som tam našiel. Egejského more. OK.
The Greek world bows to us. We are the new gods. Hmm.
A kde ho máme, toho kultistu? Uá, Boh vie. Ja si ho si musím označiť. Kde je, sakra? Označiť. A už ho vidím na mape. Tu je. Šmejdík, no dobré. Jo, aha, tuto máme ten odkaz o našom skutočnom otcovi. Tak to tam teda pôjdeme tým pádom. Sice to nebol môj úplne akože pôvodný zámer. Ale poďme tam. Taká trojica ostrovov. Ups. Tak, padáme. A konečne už mám osvieženíčko k videám. Tento raz nealkoholické. No. A to sú všetko piráti inak, to je strašné. Ako veľa ich tu je. No. Kadiaľ tam, kadiaľ sem, tam bol a tadiaľ pôjde. To bola iná veta, čo? Kurník, ale toto vyzerá... Fakt, že tu včera sopka vybuchla. To teda. Ešte to pred nami totálna zrúcanina.
There's the camp.
Tam je niečo zlaté. Wow.
There's much to do. Many unknowns on the horizon.
Čaká, že nemôžem s Barnabášom pokecať. Dobre, no. Jo, sorry, bike. No, ako vyzerá mapa? Aha, ešte nič nevidím. Dobre.
Vera. Not what I expected.
To teda. Kvalitná zručina.
I wonder who built them and when. What are those towers?
No, hen tam ešte s tým svetlom.
Nothing but a tablet. I wonder what it says. So, the light beams are the key.
Mhm. Aha. Takže toto vyzerá kaldera osudu. Ja to si nebudem spoilovať, ale tuto vyzerá na veľmi kvalitnú... Tu? Kde je ten výhľad? Jo, hen tam už ho vidím. Na zase nejakú, ja neviem, výheň alebo tak. Čo tu robí Alexiov otec? To je tiež zajímavé. Ty vole, no ne, ne. Že není Alexiov pravý otec nejaký Isu? Čo, ešte zostal? To by bolo úplne v prdeli. Výhľad pekný. To hej. A čo tiež môžeme povedať, tak to je, že táto civilizácia, čo tu bola, tak 100% vedela o tých dverách, pretože... Ja to budem musieť ešte poriešiť asi nejak. Dobre, poďme k tým dverám.
It's locked. I should check the tablet again.
Jo. No to budú tie svetla, to budem musieť nejako nastaviť. No, prv by som potreboval vedieť zdroj. Čo? OK, dobrý pokus. Má nejakú schopnosť? Čo si dáme? Dáme toto, ak je to tak často nejako nepoužívam. Veľa divokej zvery. Takže tam sa svetlo zachytáva. Okay. To je úplne ako v Origins, tam bolo niečo veľmi podobné. A tiež to otvorilo dvere k Isu. Isu sú celkom dosť nadržaní na svetlo. Tak pozerám. Jo. To potrebujem odsunúť úplne mimo. Tak. Tiež asi potrebujem dať. Preč. Ho.
Looks to be in the right position.
Yeah, yeah. Možno ešte trošku. No a čo tuto? Co mi nepáči, jako tu je to jedno úplně. Prostě. Ne, toto je úplně zle. Ne, toto můžeš len hore, alebo dole. No počkaj. Takže to prvé potřebujeme zrušit. Toto. Jde to sem. Toto. I guess. A teraz toto.
I think I've got it. There. That should work. Now to try the door.
Jo, parar.
Finally. Now to find what lies within.
Tak, to bude pecka. Fíha. A to tu svietí úplne inak, nejako na modro. Vidíte to? To je něco úplně jiné. Jaké žití, je tu něco zajímavé? Ani ne. Jaké mrtvoly tu jsou, které se nevěděli dostat preč? Wow.
Why would my father be here?
No, někdy je tu plná prdel mrtvol. Vyzerá to, že život už dávno nie je. Takže on bude asi logicky mrtvý, no. Bude asi jeho, ja neviem, hrob, bude pochovaný, alebo tak. Wow. Tak to je slušné.
Co
teda? Fuck. Oh. Dobrý, žijem. Fú, ty koky. Ešte nižšie? Budíš? A vidím, že sa nedostane von rovnakou cestou. Kurňa, ale tu je sopka jak kráva tým pádom. Boha, aj tady bude teplúčko. Ešte som taký fajne vyzlečený. Ty vole. Oh my god. Ty koky, tak to je dobrá kvalitka. Sopečné ostrovy, no jo.
What is this place?
Brána do ztraceného světa?
Time to take a dive.
Učně. Tam něče. Wow. Taká truhla. Ty kokos. No.
This place is huge.
To teda. Mi sa človek fakt čudoval, ako to, že to drží spolu. Opla. Počujem moc hore a tam levituje. Čo som to tam sakra videl v sadu?
Hello?
A poser, tam fakt niekto je.
Ikaros!
A ten sa sem dostal ako?
Traitor.
Oh my god.
Greetings, Alexios. Welcome to Atlantis.
Atlantida?
Atlantis? Impossible. I thought it was just a myth.
There are many secrets in this world that are hidden behind myth and legend.
And who are you?
My name is Pythagoras. I'm your father.
Pythagoras je môj otec.
That doesn't make any sense. He died decades ago.
Yes, almost a century if memory serves. And yet, here I am, standing before you.
And Ikaros is...
My oldest and dearest friend. I sent him to watch over you. And now, here you are.
I've come to fulfill my destiny.
Oh, you have? And what would that be, young one?
I was hoping you'd tell me.
Atlantis does not give up its secrets easily.
Why was I sent here? What's my role in all of this? I want answers.
There is knowledge in this place. Powerful knowledge. In the wrong hands, its secrets could bring about the downfall of humanity. We cannot allow others to discover this place. We must find a way to seal it from the world forever.
I don't understand any of this. I'm a warrior, not a scholar.
We all have a purpose, Alexios. Yours was to help me protect the secrets of Atlantis.
Why should I help you? You were never there for me.
You endured what you had to in order to be strong enough for what's to come.
I never asked for any of this.
Our destiny is a burden we must shoulder. It is not something we choose.
What would you have me do?
The answers I seek are behind these mechanisms. They are sealed, and the artifacts to open them are missing.
So I need to find the artifacts and return them to Atlantis?
I've collected information that hints at where these artifacts may be located. However, they are incredibly powerful. They corrupt the minds of lesser people and possess a will to defend themselves.
I'll bring them back. But I still have questions for you.
And I have answers. For now, though, take this. It's part of a key to access an artifact that is hidden in Viotia. I have an ally trying to find the second half as we speak.
Oh, wow. To vyzerá, že idem von z Animusu.
Theatre! We found Atlantis!
Atlantis? Let me check your vitals. You're delirious!
We've been searching for an Isu artifact with reality-bending powers, and this bothers you?
Pythagoras was born around 570 BCE. That would make the man in that cave nearly 150 years old. What could possibly be keeping him alive?
The staff of Hermes Trismegistus.
Wow.
Mrs. San, you were right. I'll help you pack up the gear.
Thanks. Let's roll out.
Čo? Kam idem? Prečo tam idem? Ja idem do... Čo? I need answers. Do čeho jsem za to dostal? Jsem úplně... To jsem nechcel. Nevadí, ale wow.
The series of caves we detected should be right under me. My equipment's ready, preparing to dive.
Layla, you have no idea what's down there. There could be sharks.
I prefer that to Templars.
We'll keep an eye out for Amstaba. Good luck, Layla.
Thanks. I'm heading down now. There has to be a way in. I'll find it.
Toma, posera.
There must be the way in.
Já tam vidím s Laylou. Věděl, ještě absolutně nevíme, co to otvárá. Jaké věci.
Are you all still reading me? It's awfully quiet on comms.
We hear you, Layla.
Thanks. It's just so silent down here.
You're not alone, Layla. We're monitoring your progress. You're doing fine. Yeah, we're here if you need us.
Said the assassin sitting at the desk.
Well, I don't have to be in a boat to be useful. I have loads of information on ancient Greece. Did you know that at Zakros, the Minoans built a graveyard so huge it was known as the Ravine of the Dead? Can we please not talk about death?
Elena, promise me that if I die down here, you'll rename this place the Caves of the Dead.
I'm on it. People!
Kok se tu je sopečná aktivita ještě stále, jako tak pozerám. Žeby? Nepohybuje se tak dobře jako Alexios. Oh, my tam fakt jsme? Ale ten artefakt nežiari jako žiaril předtím. A je to tu oveľa zatopenejšie než predtým.
I really like the view.
Miss it? Why can't you go back?
Didn't you read Kyoshi's report? Abstergo's already swept through it. It's compromised.
No, I've been busy researching. Aha. Kyoshi, are you alright?
Of course. After clearing out the last of our gear, I observed the infiltration from a distance.
Takže jsme skončili v Londýně.
Okay. Yes, they found the USB key you dropped under the desk. Nice tactic.
No one at Abstergo will be stupid enough to stick that in a computer.
They don't have to. It's a shell holding one of my special RFID transmitters. Get it anywhere near a workstation, like, say,
whoa,
in the head of security's office, and boom.
Impressive.
All in a day's hack. Wow. It's more elaborate than I could have imagined.
Schválně, je tu ten poklad vybraný? Tu nie je. Aha, ona nemá Eagle Vision. Wow.
How did they build all this? What I want to pay for an Isu toolbox.
Já to je. Ty vole. Tak táto hra začíná mať úplně jiný rozmer.
This is different from Egypt. Some aesthetic elements in common, but...
Mm. Wow. To ona tam stále je.
I should get out of this diving suit before I start exploring. It's real. I made it. Layla to Altair 2? I'm in. Do you have visuals?
Yes! By the gods, Layla, it's Atlantis! How are you feeling? Any nausea from the pressure change?
No, I'm fine. These rooms are... amazing.
To teda? Okay, wow.
Think, Layla, think! Oh. There must be a way. Something has to power up this place.
No hej, ale ty si také trdlo, že si to nedokončila.
I need Alexis to show me how he got farther inside.
Presne, presne. To je rozumné. paradoxu, takže Lyle máme pred bránou Atlantidy. To mňa poser. Od tejto hry som čakal veľa. A dostal som viac. To je super.
These pieces fit together perfectly. This must be the key.
Ja už som ho našiel?
I know there's not much time, but I need answers.
I imagine you have many questions.
I have questions about my family.
The sentimental and emotional connections formed between people have always irked me. I knew Mirini would fail to stay detached.
Why did you come here and leave my mother and me in Sparta?
I was never going to raise you. Our duty was to continue our ancient bloodline and ensure there was someone strong enough to do what was necessary when the time came.
You could have brought us here with you.
And you would have been unprepared.
If you've been here all these years, how did you meet my mother?
We're both descendants of the people who built this place, just like you.
Toma poserone isu.
An obligation to preserve our lineage.
That's when you agreed to make me.
In a manner of speaking, yes.
Why is the cult hunting our family?
It is our family's destiny to control the power in this place. In our blood lies the key to unlocking the secrets of Atlantis.
So they want our blood?
You have a destiny, my child, to destroy the cult and their influence on the Greek world. You threaten everything they have striven for. Because you have the power to oppose them.
They've tried to destroy me and failed. And they'll never control me. That's all I wanted to know. I want to know more about Atlantis. And your work.
There isn't enough time for me to explain even a fraction of what I have learned here. All I can offer for now is a hint of enlightenment.
Možno to bude stačiť.
You call it Atlantis. But... what exactly is this place?
I believe it was a city long ago. A place where beings of great knowledge and power lived before humankind had built even its first primitive settlements. It was perhaps some kind of library where the ancient ones stored information.
Okay.
This place is like a tomb. How did you live down here? And for so long?
This artifact, like your spear, possesses incredible power. It has given me life, so that I may continue to learn from this place.
Takže je to pravda, že kvôli tomu žije tak strašne dlho?
What have you been studying here?
Everything. The first civilization's history, their culture, their science. With it, we can change humanity's destiny and usher in an age of enlightenment.
Destiny is something only the gods can alter.
They were gods, living, breathing gods.
I've heard enough. What do I do with the artifacts?
Just place them in their corresponding steles, and the path to answers will illuminate.
Okay.
I should go.
Yes, there is much to do. Bring back the artifacts quickly. The longer we wait, the greater the risk of Atlantis being discovered.
To teda, keď sa to podarilo objaviť, nie? Tak pichnem to asi sem?
I need to find the art.
Jo, tak tento nemám, ale nejaký mám, že vraj. A neviem, aký.
I need to find the artifact that fits here.
Okej. Tak tento mám?
I need to find the artifact that fits here.
Ani ten nemám.
I need to find the artifact that fits here.
Okej. No, a jak... jak s... čo mám? Kam mám? Teda ísť? Alebo čo robiť? Wow, presne toto mal Desmond! Potom skákal po týchto sračkách. Čo to je? Čo to je?
Behind this, a corruption in biological programming.
Technological artifacts merging with flesh to create monstrous hybrids. I'm afraid precursor interference is behind this. A corruption in biological programming. Technological artifacts merging with flesh to create monstrous hybrids.
Okay.
So we all know the ancient Greeks wrote about what would later be called mythical beings. But in this reality, some of them are more than mythical.
V této realitě? To má poser asi?
I shouldn't be surprised. My fellow precursors love being treated like gods. Why not create pets worthy of that reputation?
Ale to jo. Že toto obsahuje krátké hlasové záznamy.
This recording was supposed to be about the spear of Leonidas. But you know what a spear is. Humans have been killing each other with them for over 100,000 years.
Ty vole, už.
And the staff you call the staff of Hermistis Megistus, it's essentially a staff like any other. It's a support, a potential weapon, and a symbol of power.
Okay. Ještě táto světí.
It took precursor ambition to make such simple concepts into artifacts powerful enough to threaten two entire civilizations. Bravo us!
To bylo zvláštné. Tak já musím jít, nevím, na druhou stranu, alebo če tuto. Asi nic zatím. On tu prostě len tak chodí.
I need to find the artifact that fits here.
Yeah. Tak pojďme na druhou stranu. Okay.
At least one of the worst influences is gone in my present anyway. Juno's power was immense. I never would have been able to transmit these recordings if she was still here.
Kurník, takže tu je zase od Juno, to je fepak, padeli.
Precursor sites have often included an educational mandate aimed at humans. I'm sure you already realize these generous revelations are strategic. People have tried to manipulate humans to their own ends. I'm sorry some of them have been so successful.
Yeah. To je určitě od Juno stále.
And here you're supposed to listen and be impressed by the precursor monument around you. They want you to make sure you remember this island, no matter how often it was renamed. Thera, Callista, Atlantis. It was supposed to be a reference point for simulating new universes. But how can they make a better future if they won't acknowledge their past mistakes?
Tak počkat! Atlantida! O tom to vraveli už v hrách predtým. Že Juno o tom vravela ještě tuším v Assassin's Creed 3, než sa Desmond zabil. Že robili nespočet simulácií, ako zachránit svet. Takže toto je to miesto, kde robili tie simulácie? Zjavně ano.
The precursors were proud of this monstrosity. They wanted it to be an indestructible repository of their knowledge.
No to jako, ak to je pravda, tak to má fakt poser, lebo tým pádem toto město je neskutočné. A nemalo by být nikdy objavené, ale tady Laila už si sem zaplávala. Jako se mám ale sakra chtěl to dostat?
You have more questions.
Už
I should go.
Yes.
Asi nemám. Ale ono, ukaž mi... Brána Atlantidy. Oh. Oh my god. Počkej, Lesbos, ukaž, jak to mám. Jak... Kokos, tu je tak strašně moc věcí. Až ma z toho bolí, oni, všetko. Messandra, Bojotia. Tam som ešte nebol asi na tých ostrovoch, ne? Samos, Bojotia. Lakónia. Messánie, tu je jeden. Wow. Tu je jeden. Elit. Foho. Ty vole. Kde? Ešte raz? Počkaj, keď to dám. No, sa mi to dokáže. Kytera lesbu. Messára. Ja rozmýšľam, či som už niekde v nejakej z tých oblastí nebol. Bojotie. Jo, To je... Pamätáte si, ja som tu bol? Ja som na to čumel aj, že da fuck to je. A ono to tam je. Tak to je husté. Jasne, že ten artefakt asi nebude nejako... Atény alebo tak, lebo tak... Ako to je trošku jasné, ale... Ale búha jo, ono to tam fakt je. Tak tam musíme ísť ako jednoznačne. To nehrozí, aby som tam nešiel. Dobre. Čo je toto? Ja, to je ten odkaz prvej čeple. Jo, dobrý, to je v pohode. No o tom na Lesbosu nevieme ale nič, no tam... Ty vole, what the hell. Tam to budeme musieť ešte podhalovať. Zjavne. Aby som niečo zistil. Dobre, toto zatiaľ nechám tak, takže máme tu 4 artefakty, čo musíme nájsť, kde sú. Až potom môže pokračovať táto. Časť o Atlantíde. Oh wow. Budíš? Ako? Ako sa mám? Ja asi od ťa to ani nedostanem bez nejakého fast travelu, si myslím. Ty vole. No fotky sú od ťa to krásne, to sa musí nechať. Nice. No... A tak poďme proste... Poď sem na loď? Ja neviem. Tu nič inak není vôbec. Dobre, no. Tak toto bolo neskutočné odhalenie, akože je... Wow. Dobre. Takže tu máme ukrytú Atlantídu. Kaldera osudu. Pfu. Budiš. No. Dámy a páni, tu si ale asi túto časť ukončíme. Dúfam, že sa vám páčila. Necháte nejak ten like, nech ten koment, nejak ten odber. A my sa uvidíme u ďalšej časti, kde tu budeme ešte riešiť zvyšné ostrovy, ktoré nám tu zostávajú takto. A plus ja si zájdem len hentam. Respektíve, no to ešte zájdem asi s vami. A tuto ku kraju sa fajti. Jo. Ku kraju Kréty. Som sa tu mohol prípadne niekedy hodiť rýchlym cestováním.
Gravas, what's that large landmass up ahead?
It's Crete, land of mysteries and heroes. Theseus and the Minotaur. You know the story?
Parts of it. Theseus was an Athenian hero. It wasn't a very popular tale in Sparta.
Ah, it's an epic story. Theseus ventured into the labyrinth to slay the Minotaur, an insurmountable task, yet he triumphed and saved the people of Minos.
I feel like Theseus and I share a common burden.
Cheer up, Alexios. The gods are on your side. When your task is accomplished, we'll roast some lamb, drink wine, and I will tell you all the stories I know.
I'm glad you're here with me, Barnabas.
I am blessed to be in your company, Eagle Bearer.
Już to tu mamy rąknięte. Jeszcze nie.
Master!
Ach, to tu. Zakotvíme. Tak, oficiálne sme na Kréte, ale ako viete, nebudeme sa tu absolútne zdržovať. Len si tu odomknem takto to rýchle cestovanie. Prípadne dám tam jeden výhľad, áno. To 120 metrov, tak ešte budíš. Welcome to Messara. Tesov Trium. OK. To je sochy, no a už mi toto bliká, ťuká. Celní skladište, dobre, no. Tak, poďme na toho vojaka. Ale táto časť bola huge. Kokso. Neskutočné niečo. Brutálne sa teším na ďalšie zážitky s Alexiosom. Alebo taký slabší výhľad, ale nevadí. Už vyzerá ako úplne z iného sveta, tady tie budovy a tak, sú také biele, nevýrazné. Nevadí, no. Takže ako vravím z tejto časti, oh my god, malý Egypt sa to tu volá. O, to vyzerá ako Egypt, to je pravda. Ale nie je tu ani tak veľa vecí, ako som si myslel, že tu bude. Krécky pík. Ako tu na tejto časti ostrova to je strašne veľa, ale je to obrovský ostrov. Takže ako vravím, z tej časti by to bolo všetko. My sa uvidíme u ďalšej, kde pôjdeme tuto na popelavé vrchy, na sopečných ostroch. Potom tuto na tú kalderu. Vraj sa tam nachádza nejaký jas. Argos, tak. To zlikvidujeme. A potom, neviem, ty kokos, čo budem robiť potom, sakra, so svojím životom. Potom asi pôjdeme sem, späť, a na Hydru. No, pôjdeme. Jo, tu zadá rýchly cestovaním, super. To pôjdeme na Hydru vyriešiť ten ostrov. Jo, aj tu sa dá rýchlym, no tak to je super, úžasné. To je krása, keď to tu má človek také už potvárané. No a budem musieť hľadať teda tie artefakty, no. To je ako úplne na Odysea toto. Medzi dvěma světy. Kult kosmos dokázal jedno, že lidstvo nebylo připraveno na dary, které se ukrývaly v Atlantidě. No jo. Musel Atlantidu ochránit před lidmi a lidi před ní. Wow. To je prostě wow. Následuj kosmos. No jo. Odysea. Zpět svůj domov. Aha. To je tam, kde matka, OK. Počkej. Já jeden artefakt mám. Počkej, čo? Aha, hej, to je toto. No ešte tam musíme zajsť. Takže z tejto časti všetko. Zatiaľ. Čaute.